Ready to play, players, please?
With you live here from the Emirates Arena
Ladies
in Glasgow for this men's doubles between
right,
number 4 seed
Liao
Kuan
Wao,
Lu Chia-Pin, and Scotland's top men's doubles pair Martin Campbell
left,
and Patrick McHugh.
Baikwan Ho, Chinese Taipei. Baikwan Ho to serve to Martin Campbell. Love all. Play.
Match this, I think, for the Scottish pair. Taipei guys, quick around the court, strong, look fairly solid in defence.
Service over. One
point on the board, just set our nerves a little bit. Patrick to serve. Patrick's now part of the British World Class programme, training mostly in Milton Keynes. Martin down there occasionally, I think, but based in Glasgow, training at Scotstoun. Soon to be training under a new head coach, of course, Tan Meng Wong from Malaysia, coming to Scotland. Everybody really looking forward to his arrival in January.
4-1. Service over.
And there's been a considerable gap since
two,
the departure
four.
Of Yvette Yun Lo. Batman to Scotland were very patient, waited till they managed to attract the right person, and they believe they've got him now, so very positive about the future.
Service over. Change it, please. 5-2. Service over. Three, five. Change it.
Thank you.
service over. 6-3.
Well, good solid defence there from Martin and Patrick, but they are on the defensive a lot of the time so far in this match. And need to try and get the attack a bit more. That's better.
Service over. 4-6.
Yep, and that's gone long, so very much
five,
in this at 5-6. That's pushed well wide.
Service over. 7-5.
Just a mistake there from Patrick.
Eight,
they are
five.
They're getting opportunities to get on the attack. They have to make the most of them.
Play.
That's good from Martin.
Service over.
Short lift.
Six,
put away cleanly.
Eight. Service over.
Smash down the middle.
9-6. Play more. Service over. 10-7. Interval.
Yeah. So, going to the mid-game interval with the Taipei pair 4 points ahead, 11-7. And I'm pretty sure the Scottish coach is going to be telling them they can't give away the attack so much.
Court one, 20 seconds. Eleven-7. Play. Service over. 8-11. Service over.
Well, Martin trying desperately not to lift, but
eight.
Caught a little bit too deep. deep in the court when the net return came. Yeah, cross net, easily picked off by Lou there. So 5-point lead for Liao with Lou. Push that one wide.
9-13. Service over. 14-9. It's in the bag. Just wait, please.
Yeah, good solid smash there from Martin Campbell.
10-14.
Still a 4-point gap, 10-14.
Service over. 15-10.
Yeah, anything short is just meat and drink to Liao and Lou.
Ready to play, please. Thank you. Fault. 18-10.
Good rally, got the attack, kept it, managed to put the shuttle away.
Service over, 11.
Close the gap to 7 points, 11-18.
I'm sorry, I called it.
I think that's maybe been called a fault.
I called it. I have to feel it.
Umpire certainly having a word with Martin here.
Just wipe quickly, please.
No, not a fault. I think he must have made some, given some reaction anyway, that she's not happy with.
Service over. 19-11. Service over.
Well, left by Patrick.
12-19. Thank you. Service over. 20. Game point 12.
So that error on the forehand smash from Martin there brings up game point for Liao and Liu. 20-12.
Fault. Service over. 13-20.
Not this time. It's good. Good play from Patrick.
14,
so two opportunities
20.
Squandered, but I'm afraid six left. And that's pushed long by Patrick.
Game.
So Taipei pair take the first game. 21-14.
First game won by Lau Kan Ho, Lu Chaping.
21-14. Listening will probably appreciate Mark Phelan is busy elsewhere at the moment fulfilling some of his other duties, so I'm afraid we're here once again with no stats in front of us to fill in the blank time. So maybe an opportunity to remind you once again that the World Championships will be held here at the Emirates Arena in Glasgow next year. Fantastic opportunity to see the world's best badminton players on show in Glasgow. Tickets are already available on the Badminton Scotland website. So take the opportunity.
Hello? Second game. Love all. Play. One love. Service over. One. Oh. Service over. 2-1. Over 2-0.
That's good play for Martin and Patrick.
Three.
Martin quick onto the net there. As soon as they lift the shuttle, they're in trouble. That
three,
lift from Patrick's
four.
Just a little bit short.
Service over.
Yep. Good return of serve.
Four,
so, noses in front. The Scots 4-3 in the second game.
Service over.
Yeah, Martin not managing to bring that shuttle down enough. Put Patrick in a bit of trouble there.
Play. Service over.
Well, that's a welcome point for Scott's mistake there.
Change.
Quick look up at the lights from Lou. Not sure that they really were the cause, but.
Fault.
Yeah, it's just too loose.
Service over. Five. Oh. 6-5.
Well, return of serve errors, can't really afford to do that.
Service over.
Lou again with the mistake,
six.
So brings it back to 6-all.
Service over. 7-6.
Tight net for Martin, making a mistake.
7-0.
Scores level again now, 7-0.
Nine, seven.
Well, two errors, one each from Liao, one from Lou. And Scots now have a 2-point advantage, 9-7 in the second game.
Service over. 8-9.
Cross court smash into Lou's body from Patrick.
Eight.
Restores the 2-point gap. 10-8.
Service over. 9.
Quick to jump in for the net kill there. Liao. 9-10.
Martin. Stay on court. Service over. 11-9, interval.
So, the error gives the Scots a lead at the mid-game interval. They go into the turn at 11-9. Attracting the attention of the desk, in need of more shuttles here.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Play. Service over. 10-11.
Well, some good variety from the Scottish pair in that rally, alternating power with subtlety, but again, an error at the end of it cost them, and we're back to 11 all.
Just wait till the referee's gone. Right. 11 all, play. Service over. 12-11. Fault. Service over. 12-0. Service over. 13-16. Thank you. Johnson. 14-16. Service over. 17-14.
Yep.
Service over.
Nice early return of serve. Patrick there forced the error. 17. Scott's still very much in this second game.
Fault. Service over. 18-16.
Well,
20.
That mistake down the middle, just close to Scott's leaving it, brings up 4 match points. Certainly I would lose 2016.
Out.
Over left.
Service over.
Service short.
17-20.
Can't get it away from Liao at the net there, and that's second game to Liao and Liao, 4th seeds through to the next round, 21-14, 21-17.
Match won by Liao and Liao, Liao Chai Pim, 21-14, 21-17.
Bit disappointing really from the Scottish pair. They played well in patches, but just not really able to get the attack and sustain it long enough for long enough periods in the game to put the Taipei pair under any real pressure.